What is going on, Phantom Army? It's your boy Phantom Stilts, and welcome back to Call of Duty World War II. Today we're jumping into mission number 9, Battle of the Bulge in Call of Duty World War II. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, make sure to smash the like button on the video as well as subscribe so you guys don't miss any new missions of Call of Duty World War II as we progress through the story. Without any further ado, we will jump back into our campaign here with Red and the rest of the 1st Airborne Division and continue our story. Enjoy, guys.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. That poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phillips?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I might be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply it.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
I missed.
Scan for more.
All reload here. Oh!
Damn, he's gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Port to Pearson, okay.
What the hell was that all about?
Was that on him?
Well, there were Germans coming towards our position. I had to take them out, man.
Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What's up, man?
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Convoy's here and they have supplies. Grab what you...
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit test. I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas, fellas.
We're constant, Lieutenant.
Incoming!
Whoa!
Move your ass!
Daniel, move, move!
Come back! Right behind you!
Jesus, dude.
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit! Start acting like one!
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens, nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO! Give up my stripes to be here! Now we need to move! Now!
Lead the way!
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I put you in our
nose. Hey, look at it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
All right, we gotta get to the radio. Make sure Howard stays alive, I guess.
Enemy infantry coming from the woods.
Get to the radio. Daniel, help me get this radio.
I got it. It's shot to hell.
It's gonna take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Check out. Reload.
Cover me.
Get.
Cross at the
trail. Toss it out a grenade.
We're trying to buy you time, man.
I'm taking fire.
Oh, that's one of our guys. Okay, that's Sussman. Come on, Howard.
Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll
Oh, we get to control a plane now.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Use right stick to pitch down and descend. Okay.
Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Invert flight controls. Yes. There we go. Now we got it how I like it. Flight pitch controls can be changed in the options menu. Okay.
Let's get near the front of the flight crew. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
We got somebody on our tail here. Rest of them, Matt. Somebody on our tail. We got them all.
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go! Go! Go!
Air support's on its way!
Whoa. What does it say? Get to the left flank. Tanks at. Tanks are coming to help us out. Stay on the LMG.
Open in the tree.
Oh, we got a tank coming. Got the air support we were looking for.
Lobbing a smoke! Lobbing a grenade!
another tank that we gotta take out?
Yep.
Where's he at? He's over here, okay.
Daniels, tell me that radio's still working. Permanent! Call the network on those tanks!
They're inside the same
room! Bring it where I tell you! Guns are exposed!
It's too close!
Cover! We need immediate effort for the 911! Fire permanent!
913-820!
913-820! Go! Get the cover!
He's lost it!
Crawl, get there, Daniels. Come on, man.
Hey, you all right? Give me your pistol!
We're out of time!
Close the charges!
God, dude.
Everyone all right?
Ask me after my ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
It's because I'm sick.
Oh, my God.
I'm rushing for you, Corporal. The longest piss I've been out of this goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
You'll probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process.
Yes, sir.
Be quick about it.
Hey. I've seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Well, there you go, guys. That is Battle of the Bulge. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Make sure to subscribe so you guys don't miss any new content of Call of Duty World War II, as well as comment down below your favorite mission of the series so far. And like the video if you guys enjoyed it. But without any further ado, this is your boy Phantom Stilts. I will see you guys on the next Call of Duty World War II video. Take care.